rulers of the darkness of this world. Talking about the devil, he's a very real devil, just the same as Jesus is a very real Lord.